Hi all. In this session, we are going to see about GE Predix IOT, and it is a software platform which supports IOT. It's a generic electrical software platform for the collection and analysis of data from industrial machines. It supports the cloud technology also. So it's a cloud infrastructure. We can handle the data from the industrial applications, and then it supports and regulatory compliances will be secured, and then we can communicate with software defined infrastructure over the hardware, and SDA enables the shared infrastructure and dynamic automation with this Predix IoT. This Predix is based on cloud, already I said. Here is how Predix Cloud will work, and with the hardware, it is our core framework, and in between our cloud gateway will act as a gateway, and this gateway will be M2H, like human interfaces like watch or smartphones, and then laptop or any other devices, and or the gateway will be a machine gateway or mobile gateway. And this machine gateway will be our industrial machines, all our industrial machines. Then the data will file or data transfer through this cloud gateway to the Predix cloud. This is the data sending information from the cloud, and here Predix cloud will receive the data and store in it. It is a industrial internet platform usages in the different kind of applications. It's like that cloud, it's combination of this Predix cloud based integrated asset management we are using, and then big data gets involved in this cloud, and then anytime mobile access, and then security and user experiences, and transition with the industrial machines. These are all combined and get together with in the internet platform sector. It is a deployment model. How the data gets transferred on the end nodes. It's our sensor, and then gateways and controllers on sensor nodes. On gateways, how it is communicating is like that sensor device, and device maybe n number of sensor devices can connected with the gateway, and then gateway will transfer the data to the cloud as well as to our mobile applications. On controllers, how it will act as a machine controller, it will transfer the data to cloud, and then get the data from the cloud premises. This is on sensor nodes, it can connect directly to the cloud. These are all the end user cases, how the application will work with the Predix. What are the supported services in Predix? Operational services and industrial services. These are the two services majorly it will support. And this operational services has contents of two types. One is development, DEV ops and biz ops. And industrial services are kind of four kind of services it will support. It is asset services, data services, analytic and security services. What is development services will support is, it can continuously integrate and deliver their new features to the end customers, and it can automatically build the applications and ready to deploy for the productions with the service, and it can improve the speed, efficiency and stability with this service, and it can support the source control management also. These are all comes under development operation services. And BizOps service will support subscription and utility and transparent service to industrial applications. In kind of, if any customers will pay and then use the service for some period of time, it's kind of subscribe the tool, and we can access the tool for free for up to the limited period. We can utilize that with this service, BizOps services. And then data services, what are the data services it will support? Means with use of a database, we can store the data and delete data, merge or update the data within the database table. And it can support relational database management system also. And it supports HTTP for streaming the real-time data for fast response. And then FTP it will support. What is asset services it will support like that? It's a REST API layer. Applications can access the domain object with the modeling layer, and it can transfer the object from JSON to RDF triples. And query engine also it is supported. If query engines are developed by developers, it will use like graphic expression language to retrieve the data about any object in the service of the data store. Graph database is like that. The asset service will store the data in the graph database as a RDF triples. This is the services used in GE Predix, and this is a some basic information of IOT of GE Predix. That's all. Thank you.